Begin with breaking news. A woman is dead and one person is in custody. All of this unfolding at a complex on Minor Avenue North in Seattle. Police tell us they were called there around 5:15 tonight. It is still early in the investigation, but officers believe the two knew each other, may have gotten into some kind of fight. The police chief says this is likely the city's first homicide of the new year. As this story develops, we'll bring you the very latest here as well as online at fox13seattle.com.